We explore visual representations for cyclic data and the effects of interactively wrapping the visualization around its boundaries. Does adding interactive wrapping to linear bar charts improve their usability for trend or value comparisons for cyclic time series data? We explore a design space for wrappable visualizations, cylindrical topologies for 1D wrapping, and toroidal for 2D wrapping.